I'm Joan London. Diabetes is affecting more and more of us every day. Family members, friends, maybe even you. More than 30 million Americans are living with diabetes, and about 1 in 4 of them don't even know it yet. In fact, many of us don't even fully understand what diabetes is or how to know if we're at risk. So to help us, I am joined by Dr. Anne Albright, Director of the CDC's Division of Diabetes Translation. Hi, Anne.
Hi, Joan.
What's the basic definition of diabetes?
Well, there are two major forms of diabetes. Type 1 is a disease in which the body no longer is able to make enough insulin. And those who have type 1 diabetes must take insulin to survive. In type 2 diabetes, it's a disease in which the insulin is not acting properly. People are not sensitive enough to their insulin, and so they may be on insulin, they may also be treated with pills, and they may certainly and must eat healthy and be active. It's a key component of treating type 2 diabetes.
How do you know if you even have it?
If you are urinating a lot, if you are losing a rapid amount of weight, if you are getting some infections that don't heal. The issue is not everybody experiences those symptoms, and those who do may not necessarily think it's something that they have to get checked out or that they certainly think are related to diabetes.
And what are the risk factors?
That is something you really should be paying attention to for type 2 diabetes. The risk factors are if you're over the age of 45, if you are not as physically active, you're not getting enough physical activity, if you're overweight or obese, and if you're a member of a high-risk ethnic group, African American, Hispanic Latino, American Indian, Asian Pacific Islander, if you're a woman that had gestational diabetes or a baby weighing more than 9 pounds. All of those things are risk factors.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Jen.
And for more information, you can log on to cdc.gov/diabetes TV. We'll see you next time. I'm Joan London.
Sponsored by NACDD with support from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Visit cdc.gov/diabetes TV.